Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. We are starting a brand new series here. It's a career mode. Hopefully we are actually gonna finish it this time. Only if it does well though. It is the Cardiff City career mode and we are going to try get them promoted from the championship and make them one of the best teams in the world. So this is our squad. It is not very good, I will be honest. We basically need to improve every single position in the squad, but we don't have a lot of money, so I'm going to choose a few positions to focus on. We have agreed a fee with Bournemouth for £4 million for their centre-back, Lloyd Kelly. Let's delegate the contract and sign him. Please welcome our first signing to the club, centre-back Lloyd Kelly from Bournemouth. He's finally signed for us. Perry Ing is the first player to leave us in this save. He's not very good. He's a bang average player, not high rated, not even championship quality. Goodbye, Perry. We have signed a young keeper from Club Bruges, paid his £3 million release clause, Joseph Bursky, our second signing. We needed to replace Usopp, and he is a brilliant, high potential keeper to bring in. After we sold Perry Ing, we needed a new fullback, so we've gone for Marlon Fozzi. I think he plays in the Belgium league now. He was on loan at Bolton last year. That's where I know him from. But Marlon Fozzi, welcome to Cardiff. Before I reveal our last signing, 98% of you guys are not subscribed. So if you are enjoying the video, please like and subscribe, as it is greatly appreciated and it helps out the video and the channel a lot. And for our final signing of the video is high potential Scotsman from Newcastle, Elliot Anderson. He's dropped down a division to sign for us and hopefully get his career on track. Welcome to Cardiff, Elliot Anderson. Now for our first ever game in the series, and we are at home to Sheffield United in the league. Let's hope we can get a big 3 points. Early on, and we get a penalty. Can our captain Joe Rouse convert from the spot? Yes, he can. Keeper stays down the middle, right in that top left corner. We go 1-0 up, and he scores our first goal of the series. Early on in the second half now, a new signing, Lloyd Kelly, must recover as they're 1-on-1. Can Kelly beat him there? But it's a poor shot. And that's the full-time whistle and the first win of the series, hopefully the first of many. This is going to end the episode off here. We will be doing more games in the next episode. If you did enjoy the video, please remember to like, share and subscribe, as it helps the video with the algorithm.